Hello everybody, my name is Somi, let's come with this conqueror, and we continue on the checking decks of what we do. We're going into the Lost Precursor City. So epic, yay! Let me dance. Okay. Command you to open. Okay, so not die. Oh my god, look at this. Would you look at this, please? No! No! Okay. Nope! Oh crap, I fell. Of course. Every time. And nope. Also lost get the power cell. That's very, very lost. Okay, there we go. So yellow goes up first. Get yellow.
Follow that pipe!
Okay, there we go. But okay, move it around a bit more. Do it again. You can do it in many ways if you like. I just screwed one thing up and that was the only way I could figure out how to do it properly without having to turn stuff off and turn it back on again. It takes so long. It's always taking for a long time then. You are learning. I was gonna say because this is a freaking annoying part and then I just died. Okay, hold on. Hey. This. Okay, so now I got rid of these guys. Okay, so this is the annoying bit. Timing this is necessarily perfect. There you go. These things will just stay on for one straight go. If you wait for a second, you will lose. See, like that. If you wait just too long, you're screwed. Okay, so we got those eggs. Good jobs. I'm gonna call it. scum. Okay. I'm not gonna do anything with it yet. I'll just leave this door open. I'm not gonna do anything with it. It's gonna be something for the end. This bit. There we go. A little set of scout flies. Handy. How did I miss that? Now I can go over there in full health. Okay, go. Almost missed as well. There's orbs. There we go. Up. 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 Crap, now I have to die, I have to die on this bar fight. Now I have to do this whole thing again. Crap. I was hoping I could die on a slide down before I could make it down here.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Now I can't do it the way I want it to go.
Run! The Dark Eco is rising!
That's kind of a bummer. Yeah, it's a real bummer. Oh well. It's not that big of a deal. Am I going too fast for the screen to hold up? Or is this going wrong? This is not. Show you is I only have one thing to do, but I missed two pieces of orbs, so now I normally, what I've done, just slide down here, just this road down, and get to that thing that I opened, the capsule, just drive up the ocean, get the last precursor. I can't figure out the names anymore. Oh my god, precursor orbs. Power source, there we go. Oh my god. So now I have to do this whole road again. Yes, again. Just get the last two. It's kind of being a dick move here. Can't do about it. Come on, go. It's not that long way back. I mean, it goes pretty fast. See, hearing it. Die. Kill me. Kill me. For fuck's sake. Now I have to do it again. Like, why get everything? Why just Luke win and just go? I mean, yeah, I understand, but I want to have this fully complete. like to complete things. Instead, that's not what I was doing. Things I know I can finish for 100%, I want to keep 100% of things I'm not sure about, and I'm also like, it's not necessary, I can continue. But these things, I really want to finish 100%. See the stuff picking up there? I'm going too fast for the dark to pick up. There we go, make it. So we have to do it again. Just think third time's a charm. Get hit by anything. So that will be a pain in the ass. Okay, here we go, yeah. Yep. And let's go. Takes so bloody long to do this. Don't get hit at the point where you need to get that thing. Back in here. Don't get hit at this point where that. Thank you, I got it. Now let me get the hell out of here. For the third time. Even in the second, third time's the charm moments. So just rush through it again. Crap. I was a little bit too happy about it. It's like, yeah, you just finish it. Damn it. Now I was too fast for this thing. Oh my god. Sometimes I'm too slow for this thing and sometimes I'm just like too fast. Wow. See what happens? See how fast it comes up? It's trying to keep up with me on a certain level where it should be at the minimum stage. And then we're off of it, it's just going up. Made it eventually. Thank God. Yahoo! Going down this life for the third time. But this time we don't have to do it all over again. Now we can just do the capsule to the surface and be done with it. Just don't die. Thank you. And moving on. Surface. You see?
Wow! You raised a piece of the underwater ruins to the surface! It seems you can use place we've never seen before. A power cell surfaced with the room.
Yeah, I know. But it's like, it's just too far down to not dive to it. But it's also from the bottom, it's just like so close to the surface that it might be possible. It looks so weird. You don't see it from the top, but when you see when you come from down there all the way up, you see what the highest top is of this precursor basin. And the surface, I mean, come on, you could dive to it. It's just my guess. There we go. Five. Okay. Let me see. What did you want? Nothing anymore. Okay, now we're gonna talk to Seth.
Oh, my aching head.
I thought that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure. I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on. But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? 'Cause it's killing me.
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton boulder, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue eco and a mechanical genius, devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on. And he took all of his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Okay, thank you. Of course I'm not gonna ask you because you're a fucking sissy.
Oh. Wonderful. You brought me the precursor orbs. Alright. I'll fix the bridge. But don't ask me to get involved with that creature again.
Yeah, just put the bridge back and give me your power cell, damn it. Thank you. That has been done. Okay, so now we only have to talk to the statue here to get my two power cells. And I'm done with this thing
as well. Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
I know.
Here is another power cell for your quest.
Thank you. And yeah.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Okay, let's get a move on. Also, there is another way. Instead of you don't have all the precursor orbs, there is a way to get over.
Well, better you than me.
Okay, fuck. Okay, but what I was gonna say is there is a way to get all the precursor orbs. You can just easily just jump past it. This is full of glitches, even the HD version. It's an HD version, they didn't do much better, they just done the textures better, and that's all. They didn't have any flaws or anything. So the flaws there were in the HD version, the dream guys and girls know, they're still in there, so you can use them. makes this place complete, I guess. Let me check. This place is now complete. Yep, work village is complete. So, up next, we're gonna go Boogie Swamp. So that should be really interesting. And don't worry. So yeah, Boogie Swamp will be done next time. So I wanna say thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all later.